opening couple of stages.
Everything else working up here to try and bring you the very latest news and all the information, as well as what we can see on track. Whatever it is, there's a little bit of a glitch in the results being updated at the end of SS5 here at Croft. Just to give you the remaining time schedule, what we're expected to work to today, and again, wonderful work by the TCS crew and Darling District Motor Club. The 5 SS6 it is at present, and the Millington Power Proton Satria of the youngster from Bakewell in Derbyshire, looking to try and maximise his advantage, those 40 seconds. Again, we will get to the information just as soon as the internet connection is restored, or our friends down there at the results service, Roger Aston and his merry men, send us the email to keep you good people posted as to what's happening out there. Second outing, he does a lot of historic rallying, does Peter, but this is only his second outing with co-driver Graham Wild in that 6R4. Now, keeping our eyes down towards the bottom of the circuit in the Clairvaux area, because here is Ben Mellors on his way up towards the chicane, and Ben looking to try and minimise that time.